All right. Hello, everybody. Manny here. Welcome back to Bakugan. The last episode, we just kind of fiddled around in some normal stuff. Just to, like, mainly just because I wanted to, deck out my team real nicely before we actually ended up getting onto some harder fights with a Gorum and a Skyrus. Newer cards. Most of the same stuff, though. So now we're getting into the real hard, so like the hardest part of the game, which is the UBT. Start off with Marucho. Now, speaking of a fantastic arena, the Chaos Arena. It don't make sense, but God, is this arena godly. Start with Elevated Field. Player one's turn. Oh, I love that effect. So we're gonna go for this crystal right here. I'll start Gorum. Clock stopper. The only thing I don't like about this arena is the lack of traction. There's like zero traction on these floors. Ah, shoot. Try this. Probably a bad idea. Oh, it works out perfect. The only problem is, like, yeah, look, there's no traction, so you just kind of get caught sometimes. Even the CPU messes up here, like, it's hard. God, this song is so good, though. I'll go Skyrus then. Let me get back going with some actual endurance. What? Are you kidding me? I got caught up there for doing that. It sucks. Unreal. I could have had a free gate card by now. Big advantage. That is very. You like. You just need to hold the B button the entire time, otherwise your back gun won't go anywhere. The only problem is, like, all I can get is a battle item and 50 G's off without going for some crazy stuff. That's all I really need, though, honestly. See you choose turn. Ow! Damn, that hurt. I only don't like them, because you get replicas of them, but they're not the same, so it just looks odd. Like, my Skyrus looks weird. Oh, I'm gonna steal your Fickle Finger.
Ready?
What is this? Oh, timing. You gonna take that? Easy. sir.
Yes, I won.
All right. Player one's turn. Oh, I forgot to use the fickle finger. I missed the G's! Dude, this hurts. Good luck to anybody else trying to watch this. Yeah, this shit hurts your eyes, man. Just give me a double standard here, though. Yes! I can just win off the back of... No way.
Bakugan brawl. Bakugan stand.
Yeah, I can just...
Double stand.
That's a given. But now... I can throw down Mega Warrior, and either he has to double stand or play me on a car. On a, play me on a 400. Play me for 400 G power, and then I can just triple that. And I can just give myself 1,000 G's off for it. I'll win on all of my own big cards. Let me actually do this one. Skyrus. To make the storm. Ah! That's the problem with going up. You can just kill yourself. I don't know why I did. I did all. I did too much. Terra. Okay. Sorry, I was answering a text. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't just.
Bakugan brawl. Bakugan stand.
Like, it has a little thing on the head, but it doesn't actually have one. Because, like, the doppelganger, different one.
Bakugan stand.
Diablo, okay.
Stand.
I think it's actually my first time fighting the players. Had a good game. Oh, cool. Throwing out every single card, and you're still not gonna win this. Insane. Shaking Battle of 3? Fuck Shaking Battle of 3.
Ready?
Oh, I love making, bro. Circles is like literally the key to winning this. If you just get a bunch of circles. I think I literally could have not touched the controller on that one. Easy.
Yes, I won! That's my skills talking.
We got next. Julie. Damn, they really said Marucho's easy, the rest of them are bad.
Okay.
got it, champ.
Game start.
I'll start Leonidas.
Now that we're on normal, where are the... I think I actually know where the crystals are. Yeah, now there's no, speed portal thingy. Right for it. Now it's actually worth going for this game. Now you get an item. And you get a... Oh god. That was almost too close. You get some G's and a nice item. Paraclaw. Abomination of a Bakugan. Alright. Easy starting game right now. Well, granted, I don't get screwed over by, Bakugan being so darkest. Alright. Oh, shoot him down. Shit. Gotta get up on my chair for this. I haven't played Bad Gun in like 2 days. I was chilling. I've been playing so much Geometry Dash recently after 2.2 came out. It's like bad, but like, god, the game is so fun right now. Like, it's funny because I know that. Immediately after I'm finished with it, with this recording session, I'm immediately gonna go eat something and then go play Geometry Dash again. Ah, ah.
Yes, I won.
And having an idea of what she's gonna do, I'm gonna do one of these. I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move. Go. No. Dude, you've gotta be kidding me.
I'll try harder see next time.
Missed. This could be actually working.
Bakugan, stand.
Ooh, I gotta.
Player wants
to. I do have a big advantage. This could work out for me if I just play this right.
Bakugan,
brawl. Ah. Bakugan, that's gonna hurt. Yep. I'm gonna steal that fickle finger of fuck you, and I'm gonna Valorum. You cannot screw me over with whatever this spoke to me. I was just trying to. That's still terrible. I've already got my strat down. As long as I can just. You know, win some easy games, I can just throw down Mega Warrior, get my triple note, and it's over. Give me that battle item, I'm not letting you use it. You can just grind off so many points when you have to go for the circle. Circles are, like, so easy, and it's, like, annoying, because, like, why is the rest of it so bad? Like... It's actually impossible to make go up and down and left and right, but like for some reason circles are like perfectly fine. Makes no sense. It's whatever though. Hopefully Skyrus. Gotta go for the left one. There you go. Any good item? Perfect.
Bakugan, stand.
There you go. Stand. Throw Gorum on this card all you want. Spear attack me too. I got 800 G's in the wings, bro.
Bakugan, stand.
Spear attack.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Everybody's evolved now, so she has Hammer Gorum.
God,
no. I feel so bad doing that. You just have like 200 G's on me and now you just don't. You can kill my G power soul if you want. That grand impact won't save you. Got a massive hand though, goddamn, boy.
Ready?
Alright, just don't be some terrible shaking, then I can... Oh, easy. Damn! Yes, sir! That's how you just win your game, bro.
My skills talking.
Clean sweep, bro. Easy.
It's almost.
Who we got next? Well, this one might be a little annoying because of the bonuses. What do we got this time? Oh, okay.
Bakugan, stand.
That is always the worst nightmare of a card to see, bro. Win this. Just gotta play this well. I got that off at the last second. Go. Wow. Yeah, I see, just sick as hell. I think he's got like the cross staff.
Yes, I won.
Player wants.
Whew, the strat worked. Let's try Gorum this time.
Bakugan, brawl.
There we go.
Thank you.
I don't... Clock stopper, that's good.
No! I put too much juice!
Better chance of just losing this fight. Honestly, I'll let her double stand right here. Alright.
If I hit this, I'll be surprised.
Smash power booster.
Come on! Yes! I can win this still. Good enough amount of G's with a G-Power boost. This might be the Blade Seeker Era card, though, so I could be screwed in that degree. Don't, please. Oh my god.
And this is gonna be a shooting battle, so... I can do this pretty safely without her fucking popping at 400. Yeah, okay, there you go. She's still over me, so she won't pop it. Ability card activated. Not gonna play any chance, I'm gonna make this a shaking battle.
Dude, stop giving me level 3, right? I gotta pop,
She's gonna stall me. The moment I see make a circle, I gotta...
Come on! No, you dick! That just cancels it! Are you kidding me? That cancels? That's so cringe! Oh my, that's so annoying! Why can that cancel your G-Power booster? What? I thought it would level out or something. Image field. 410 Centipoid. Yeah, I'm gonna go on my own card, thank you. I'm gonna save Ventus Quake, because that actually can get me some good, can get some good mileage out of that. Whoa. Almost veered off course entirely. God damn it. Knowing the CPU, she's gonna try and fight me. Again? Fuck. Spear attack. Annoying ass. It's a pretty neutral card. It's gonna be a timing battle then. This is bad. I need to win this right now so that I can even stand a chance. Ready? The moment I get even close, I have to pop Fickle Finger so that if she does time stop for me, that's really too much. Don't give her D's. Yes! Perfect! I play that to perfection right there, holy shit. I'm tripling up on my card. I'm gonna Mega Warrior. I'm gonna throw...
fuck up. You know what? Fuck it.
Bakugan, stand.
Well, when I bounced on, I was like, I have to go back.
See, you choose her.
What?
Oh my god, thank god. Easy.
Bakugan, brawl. Bakugan, stand.
Perfect.
Double stand.
And that's how you win the game.
You won't beat me.
That's what I'm saying. All I have to do is beat a seed twice, but honestly, that shit was scary.
It's almost. I should say.
I'm gonna say this, guys. Who we got in the last fight for this episode? Good old Shun Kazami. Already going to hard mode shit. Ow, my hand.
We got this. Just in time. Let's do this.
Game set.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Game card set.
Player one's turn.
I put down the elevated field, so I'll just go ahead and. So what's new on hard mode? This is still the same. Well, as long as I kept that saying the same, looking pretty good. Okay, I didn't undershoot overshoot this time. Good. I had a G-Power booster, I can. What you got for me, Sean? Monos. Okay. 490 monitors. This should be a pretty easy dub even without an item or without the card. This is pretty even, so. Oh, I'm at it. Let me pull out my bag of white Reese's stuff if I'm hungry. You asshole, Sean. Well, this will be a timing, so. Shouldn't be that hard to win anyway. How you win? Punch that fucking butterfly out the air, bro.
Yes, I won.
Easy. My entire strat is predicated on the fact that I can just win a fight on my gate cards every time, which, to be fair, I've been pretty good about, so.
Bakugan, brawl!
This is just really easy. I don't need the battle item. I'm sticking with the G-Power booster. It's so good. Oh, I gotta steer my guy.
Bakugan, stand!
Stand. See, you choose turn.
Oh, shit.
Stand.
Well, that's a little scary. However, this does mean that if I win this, and I probably will, that I can, he doesn't have his ace for the final one. I probably don't even need to use a booster here, honestly. I was about to get that last one.
Love it.
Easy. So far for some hard mode fights, these have been pretty damn easy. Even compared to the ones that, like... Shun and the Vintage Wing was probably harder than this. They do the roar and it like distorts your screen. If you just use your fuel, it just kind of cuts that off. Oh. Ah, shit. That might actually be hard. Okay, never mind. It's right there. Easy. That's how you just take W's. I love that they always give you the option to move your back on. Who the hell is moving their back on? Alright. Well, that'll be a nice little easy segue into the next one.
It's almost time.
Go ahead. Babe. There's anything new in the shop. Yeah, these are just park rematches, aren't they?
As you are.
Yeah, Dugira evolved. Psyduck evolved. Damn, my bro's just standing there. Quorum of gold. Alright. So? Next episode? Gotta be Dan. Keep it going from there. Like, comment, subscribe. I will see you all in the next one. Probably the final one. Bye bye.